Hello? I'm here! I'm done playing games! Face me!
Curious.
Hello? She's dead?
Oh. Which means we don't have to fight her. Lucky us.
What kind of sick joke is this?
Perhaps the strain of maintaining all those illusions wore her out.
Let's go. You know the drill. Hey, what are you doing? Cinta's waiting. Can you just quit messing around to do the thing, Cuff?
Sorry, Frey, but this is where we part ways.
I think I get it now.
Gus, you don't mean...
That's what the Taunters were talking about.
Oh, I want you to say it. Please say it.
They weren't talking about me at all.
Say it. Say it.
It's you. You're the demon.
Hunter! Find me! The Taunters weren't afraid of you, Frey. It was what you carried inside. Thank you so much for your help, returning me to my former glory, helping me to defeat my captors, and allowing me to fulfill my destiny.
Destiny?
Revenge. Payback for an unforgivable crime. Do you really think the Red Ink would just crawl away and die after what the Taunters did to them? They have their last and loudest laugh. The endgame. The end of the Taunters. The end of Athia. The end of you. Now, if you would be so good as to die so I can get on with the havoc wreaking, what have you.
Shit! My powers! They're gone!
Your powers! They were never yours. Without me, you are nothing.
Shit! Shit!
Why me, ungrateful, selfish child? Think a few days of noble deeds make you a hero? Or did you think we were actually becoming best buds? But your trust issues, even more nauseatingly consuming.
Shut the fuck up!
Well, this is fun, but I think it's time I do what you couldn't, and finally put you out of your misery.
I've got to get out of here!
Run from responsibility. Run. Sorry, cut this reunion short. Don't escape me.